Please pause for a moment of silence. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Friday, April 23rd. On today's show, we have information on Claytopia, and I'm Mario Gunia. Listen up more next on Eagle TV. Come see the 2021 Sapphire Spring Spectacular, A Year in Color, tonight and tomorrow in the EHS PAC at 7 p.m. You must pre-purchase tickets. Eagles, are you interested in joining the Eat in Color Guard? Click on the QR code on hallway TVs or flyers around campus. Eden's two Smash Ultimate teams are going into playoff next week. The top team of the two was undefeated in the league and tied for the first place. Our second team is 27th in the league, but should be fine for the first round in playoffs. We can't wait to see how they do. Baseball is winding down as district play with two remaining games. Tonight will be their last home game against Southlake at 7 p.m. Next Friday, they will take on Timber Creek at 7 p.m. Seniors, there will be a Zoom meeting during your advisory today to go over senior events, including dates and times. Please plan on staying in your advisory class on Friday so that they can get the information. And here's more on Claytopia.
Yesterday, students glazed the nesting bowls they created on Monday. They had 30 minutes to glaze their bowls and put them onto the firing board. Glazes are chemicals suspended in water that are applied to clay after it has been fired the first time. The kiln heats to approximately 1800 degrees Fahrenheit. Low-fire glazes come in all colors and are usually used in a painterly fashion. High-fire glazes can be layered and we can guess what they will look like, but you just never know. High-fire glazes are fired to 2200 degrees Fahrenheit. The glazes melt, move, drip, and create beautiful organic colors.
All right, and that's all we have today, Eagles. I'm Mario Gunia. I'll see you on the next one.